that temptation's quiet whisper in its subtle secret way will find you at your weakest and again cause you to stray. Let it go, give it to Jesus. Let it go, the guilt you feel inside.